Hello.
So before the video starts, I have a little disclaimer. The goods and clothes and accessories you see in this video are only for entertainment purposes. You should not be buying counterfeit goods because it hurts the brands.
You shouldn't buy fakes or counterfeit.
You should not buy fakes or counterfeit goods because it hurts the companies trying to build for the customers. So, entertainment purposes only, don't buy fakes.
Hello.
Hello!
So, Papa, a lot of people have been asking me, Anomaly, you have so many cool shit clout, man. How do you do it? What do you have? Where do you get it, Papa? So, today, I'm going to show you my collection of maybe not 100% authentic, expensive designer items. So, Papa,
yes?
As you can see, I got this on me, Papa, the Supreme. I'm strapped with a nice watch and everything. Let's start.
Yeah.
Papa, what do you want me to start with to show you? My collection of maybe not 100% authentic watches or clothes or shoes. Or what do you want to see, Papa?
You can start with clothes.
Clothes?
Yeah.
Okay. There we go, Papa. I have a whole stack of things that look cool, but maybe aren't. This one you have seen in a lot of my videos, Papa, because I like just a regular white hoodie, Papa.
Yeah.
But it has Balenciaga on it, Papa.
Yeah.
It looks kind of like two butt cheeks that are pressed opposite of each other. Do you know how much I paid?
No.
I paid like $20. This one cost like, Papa, fucking 800 euro. That's a fucking lot.
That's a lot.
Next up here, Papa, it's a Supreme hoodie, Papa. But maybe it's not made in the real factory, Papa. I did not find exact what it cost, Papa, but real one, this is like $1,000. I bought it, Papa, I think $45 or so. This is my favorite, like all of these, very comfortable.
Yes.
This one isn't even a real one, like this camo doesn't even exist in real Supreme. Oh, this one, Papa, this one is also nice. And this one as well, oi oi oi, Papa.
Yeah.
These are like 1,000 euro each or more. Maybe this one like 3,000, I'll fucking know, Papa. Mm-hmm. This one cost me $45, they're extra fucking nice, Papa. Maybe not drink so much Monster. Here's another one. Get a close up, Papa. Here, look. You see how it's like embroidered on. It's not like just printed, Papa. Mm. We get into the next one, which is fucking shit, Papa. Look here, Papa. Like, the color is even spilling over. It's not the real font. This is some shit ass font. And it's printed on, Papa. This is a...
Yeah.
This is a fucking trash t-shirt. You see, I had just so many of these, Papa, because I really liked it. I contacted the guy who made this, and I was like, these are kind of fucking nice, man. And he's like, yes, I'm going to buy some as well of these that don't have the Supreme logo, that just are, you know, the hoodie. Big reason why I buy these, Papa.
Yeah.
First of all, they're so fucking cheap. And they are so comfortable, Papa. But also, Supreme, they don't have big sizes, Papa. Biggest fucking size they have is XL. They don't have sizes for us big guys, you know?
Not for the Vikings.
Yeah, or the fucking fat virgin gamers. But here's one of the rarer items I have, Papa. This is a genuine 1997 box logo Kellogg's. What? Look at the tag, Papa. That's how you know it's authentic, you see? Oh, nej! Oh, fucking nej! Oh, nej! Vad fan? Next one here, Papa. Look at this one. Oj, oj, oj. Papa, this is a really shit copy. You can see the font. It looks like fucking ass. And this... The actual, like, this thing...
Yeah.
It's ass. Do you know what this one costs? This... Supreme X Louis Vuitton hoodie, if it were authentic?
No.
Approximately 8,000 euro.
Holy fuck.
8,000 euro, Papa. This one cost me $15. These are the shoes that I have, Papa. These are not necessarily fake, the seller says, because he's retarded, but they are custom made.
Mm-hmm.
Which is cool, I guess. Papa, these are Europe size 49, UK size 14, and US size 15.
Okay, so it's true what they say.
Yeah.
Big feet, small dick. I have very small feet.
You fucking walk around on these, Papa. You walk, my guy, Papa, he walks like this, look. He's like...
No, I walk like this.
Oh, man, vad fan. I hope I become like you when I grow up, Papa.
Yeah.
I don't mean old and funny, I mean old and miserable. But look at this, Papa. First of all, these fucking big giant Sasquatch-ass shoes, Papa. These are, you see, it's Bape, Papa. It's the monkey. I ordered these from Etsy, and it's some fucking guy in his garage. He's like, hey, I'll paint a shoe for you. Obviously, I feel sad for the guy, because you can see the lines. He probably has Parkinson's or something. But that's fine, Papa. Next one, look at this, Papa. These are Supreme and Louis Vuitton. Very fucking fake. I've never worn this, but it seems that someone shat in my shoe anyways, do you see?
Yeah.
Someone fucking shit on this. Papa, look at the fucking shoelaces. Also, this says Supreme. These are fake as shit, Papa, not gonna lie. These one are also the same. These are off-white, Papa.
Mm-hmm.
You see? That's yellow and it says it's after the belt, you know? Speaking about the belt, look here, Papa. Papa, this is a fake off-white belt. Do you see?
Yeah.
The real one cost, I think, $300.
Oi.
I bought this one for $30.
Okay.
I usually just use it as a headband, because I'm too fat for this.
It's a very long belt.
Yeah, that's what the bitches say. Look at this one, Papa.
Yeah.
This is a fake Louis Vuitton, Papa.
Yeah.
Do you know how much I paid for this one?
Yeah, I actually do.
No, Papa, our content is faked. You're supposed to say no, Papa.
Oh, no, I have no.
Look here. This one, Papa, I bought for $0.
You did.
Do you know why? Because I was at Little Pump concert and the guy was like, hey, fat guy, I like your YouTube. And then he gave this to me. This is probably laced with fucking anthrax, Papa. He's trying to assassinate me. He's like, fucking takes his belt off, you know? He's like, oh, give me anthrax. He's like, fucking laces this shit full of anthrax. He's like, oh, here, no, my God. I really like your channel. I come home, oh, smell good. And then 4 hours later, Papa, I'm dead.
Yeah.
You know, I'm always up in the kitchen, Papa, whipping and cooking up some fire, Papa, which is why I have here in my closet some of my headwear. Look at this one, Papa. This is Supreme Louis Vuitton. I can look like, you know, 2007 fuckboy. Hey, what's up? I'm on MSN, bitches.
Yeah.
I don't think this one exists in real, so this one doesn't really have a price.
Okay.
It cost me $5 though. Papa, this one is a Supreme headband.
Yeah, it is.
This one exists in real. Mm-hmm. What does it cost? I don't know, like $100? Mm-hmm. What did I buy this for? I think like $3 probably, Papa. Also, look here, Papa. Here's a Gucci balaclava, another Gucci balaclava, and two Lucas Vuitton Supreme things. None of these exist in real life, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
But these cost me, I don't know, like fucking $10 each, $20. Oh, fucking no, Papa, these are cool as shit.
Yeah, it is.
Also, here's a vape mask. This is, I don't have any ears anymore, I realize, Papa. Mm-hmm. I'm like fucking Van Gogh. But it's supposed to be like this. This is me when I'm sad, Papa.
Yeah.
This is me when you guys fucking smash that motherfucking like button. Smash that fucking like button, you know? When you hit that motherfucking... So, Papa, what do you want to see now?
I want to see watches.
Watches?
Yeah, I think it's time to watch the watches. Yes, feel me?
This off-white belt, thankfully, can second as a hanging noose, you know? My name is Logan Paul, Papa. Thank you, Logan, for always being the very creative. Okay, watches, Papa, you say?
Yes, I
do. These all cost me, Papa, like... Maximum, Papa, maximum $2 each. I just bought these because they were cheap as fuck. And it looks cool in videos if you have like 16 watches on, you know, Papa, like Little Pump. This is actually a fake of a Rolex. And I bought this one from like a China site. And this one cost me, I think, probably like $3. Look here, Papa. Let's get it. I think these were like $15.
Probably used before.
This is probably the most stupid shit I've ever seen, Papa. This is a little... I think a little Supreme pocket knife. There we go, Papa. Look at this bitch. Do you see how much I can flex?
Yeah.
Here is all of my necklace. This is like me, Papa, you know?
Yeah.
You see? There we go, Papa. Now a much better feeler. Oi, oi, oi. Also, Papa, I have this. These watches are actually much higher quality than these ones.
Okay.
These cost like, Papa, $100 each.
Mm-hmm.
But I got them all for free, because this is Tayrock. It's a sponsor. Well, they don't sponsor, they just... They wanted to give me an affiliate code for their site, and I said, yeah, sure. But then I said, then I want some of your watches.
Okay.
To promote your code, and they were like, Okay. Do you think that's all the watches that I have? The fuck no, Papa. Look at my wrist. I'm already flexing, because I got more watches, Papa.
Better watch out.
These are the high-grade watches, Papa. You know, your boy doesn't have any real things. All of these are fake as fuck, Papa. These are good fucking fakes. Which could be called replicas, because they are one-to-one original, like, from the thing, you know? Let's start with this one. This one is my least favorite. But listen. This one sounds, because this is real metal, Papa. Yeah. This one is a fake Rolex GMT. GMT Master something, too. This one, Papa, this one was like $150. Oy. Then we have this one, Papa. This is what got me started on fake watches, Papa. I wanted this one because I was like, damn, that's a nice looking Rolex. You know, this watch looks nice. And it has the red purple in the middle. And then I go to Rolex website. I check how much they cost, Papa. This one like $25,000.
Okay.
Are they the fucking retard, Papa? Do you think I'm gonna spend $25,000 on a fucking watch, Papa? Then we have this one, Papa. This one cost me $159, I think.
Okay.
Then look at this one. Do you see, this is the only watch that I actually wear a lot out of this. This one, Papa, is a fake Patek Philippe Nautilus. Oi, oi, oi. This watch looks super nice. And it's kind of low key, right, Papa? Mm-hmm. If you see someone with this, you're not going to think, oh, that's a really expensive watch. You're going to think like, yeah, that's a good looking watch. This one was expensive for me. Okay. This one cost like $300 for a fake watch. Do you know how much this cost if it was real?
No.
Motherfucking like $60,000. Now, to the second most valuable thing in this box. Yeah. Look at this one.
That's a blingy thing.
Yeah, Papa, this is a real fucking flexer watch. Look how you put it on as well. Oh. That's fucking crazy. This one looks the many fucking ridiculous. This one I also paid like something like $300 for or something. This one, if it was real, this one cost like $150,000, Papa. Mm. $150,000.
That's crazy.
That's like more than a fucking Lamborghini.
Yeah.
Papa, do you want to see the most absolute, most expensive thing in this box?
Yeah.
This one was gifted to me by you, Papa.
Ah, yes.
And this one is actually a real watch, Papa. It's a Citizen watch. Yes. How much did this one cost?
Cost me a quarter. You know, you put in a machine and turn $400 or something.
$400?
I think so.
Then this is literally the most expensive watch in the
world.
I'm
not sure, but I think it was around that.
Really? Then this is literally the most expensive watch in this box.
Yeah.
Also, Papa, look at this one. I didn't show this one. This is a Supreme Money Gun. You see? You pull up with this one and then... Jason, if he was Clout, man, if he pulled up to the venue like this, Papa, he wouldn't be Jason Voorhees, he'd be Jason Voor these nuts, Papa. You can see your shirt, it's a Star Wars, that's kind of fucking edgy, Papa.
Yeah.
But it's not a flex piece, so. There we go, Papa. Oi. Oi. Papa, chug it. Mm. You can do it. Mm. Oi. Oi, sorry.
No, I can't do it.
Was it cold? Oi, sorry. Did you just wipe your fucking mustache on my floor?
Yeah.
That's the fucking night button, you know?